Hellcat.
Hi everyone, I'm Angelfire, and welcome back, Explorers, to another mini Let's Play. Be sure to also look at the description below for all credits given. And with all that said, we're about to play 10 to 20 minutes of BumbleBee Little Bee Adventure. I think this is very much like Bee Simulator, maybe? Only my computer can handle it a lot better, maybe? But either way, I'm going to start the game. We'll do the office. What's the office?
Lost and scared in the city, and searching for its home, there was a little bumblebee, confused and all alone.
Oh! How? Oh! I was supposed to... What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to collect this? I'm supposed to collect these! Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, I can see where I've been. Alright, I'm liking this one. Okay, I really like this music. Is there anything else? So There are. Oh, wow. Okay. I need to find the next room. I really do like the music. And I would definitely say this is like a relaxing, yeah. This is a more of a relaxing game, I think. All right. Cool. Is to get at least 10 feathers, I guess. There it is. Okay, so I can barely see it, but there it is. Oh, I missed one. Wait. I definitely missed something. There it is. And I made my goal. All right. And with all that fun, just wow. Okay. I'm gonna crash. All right, I'm going to go back to the main menu. And bring this mini let's play to a close. And leave you all with this. If you have been enjoying my content, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also leave a comment down below in the comment section. Be sure to hit that notification bell because YouTube doesn't always like to share. Be safe, be healthy, and as always, be true to you. Mena Angelfire, signing out.